Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel. For the people who are new, I'm Aditi Chauvel and you are watching The Law Eye. Fingers crossed, because this is my first time that I am going to such a big firm for such a big thing that is internship, which is very much required in the law career. So yeah, I am quite excited, you guys. I'll take you along with me, and I'm very much happy that I have a friend. That's you. Correct? So the first thing, okay. Basically, मैं बोली ही नहीं what day I am recording this. This is a day before. Like, tomorrow I need to go for the first day. So, कल से start करना would have been a very haphazard thing because it's the first time I am recording myself. Not the first time I am recording myself, but the first time I am vlogging for a channel. So, मेरे को पूरा introduction के साथ authentic way में करना था, इसलिए मैंने आज start कर दिया. So basically, आज मैं I would be preparing, I would be making a to-do list for myself कि कल क्या-क्या करना है, so that I don't bunk a step. ठीक है, I would behave like a professional kid. I have to. I really don't have any other. I am excited as well as I'm scared. It's such a mixed feelings, you guys. But we will do it. We both will. There are a lot of seniors who say that what you should do and what you shouldn't while you are interning in a big firm. So basically, har kisi ka ek common cheez aaya that ask questions. Don't feel shy that kya sochenge log, because at the point when you are getting into a zone, a professional zone, you are expected to do certain things, but you are not expected that. Right? Because of course you are interning under them to learn. So ask questions, ask whatever doubt you have. Like literally A, so like Z, whatever doubts you have. Because they are ought to clear it. So the best thing for you would be that you ask questions, because until and unless you ask questions, you won't be getting what exactly you are doing. Until and unless you know what you are doing, you won't be standing out of that group after the end of your 5 years, and you would be left nothing. So mera pehla mantra, and for myself too, that we need to ask questions. We both will ask questions to each other. Aap comment box mein aur main apne senior se. Okay. Next thing, kal bhi ko bahut zaruri utna hai. Abhi baj raha hai. Yes. So I need to sleep because tomorrow is a big day and quite a long day, so we have to do it very well. So right now I would be packing and you would be staying. So basically, we have come here. I am a bit early. Not a bit, actually, I'm 30 minutes early to the first one to come here. So they have said, to wait in the conference room. The conference room is lit. Okay, first step, good. I'm on time. Punctuality always matters. So, yeah. I literally don't know how much I can vlog over here because overall privacy is the utmost primary thing that is to be maintained. So I would be showing as much as possible. But we'll go through it all. But jitna possible hoga, main utna dikha paungi. Zyada shayad main nahi dikha paun, to uske liye abhi se sorry. But मैं try करूँगी जितना हो सके, trust me guys, जितना हो सके I would be like showing you people. So yeah, best of luck to me. Bye. This is the next day. I literally forgot to make the outro for the video. Actually, I didn't forget. No hectic data, I have to work so much filing the coordination of delay and stuff like that, because I am working for the indirect tax department, so I have to do all that work. I'm cursing Canada High Court.